Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya of JSA, here at ITW 2019 in Atlanta. And I'm joined today by my good friend Gina Nomellini of GTT, the Chief Marketing Officer there. Gina, welcome to JSA TV.
Thank you so much. I'm so pleased to be here.
Oh, we are honored to have you, and it's quite a year for you guys. GTT doubled its size just in the last year alone. What do you attribute this to?
Oh, gosh, you're absolutely right. It's been almost exactly a year. We closed our acquisition of Interroute. That was in late May of 2018, just around the time of ITW. Since then, it's been a whirlwind of activity. We started out by integrating our teams into one global organization. We have over 3,000 employees around the world now across 60 offices. Second, we integrated our networks. We got that completed halfway through last year. We then integrated our systems. We own and operate one common back office system called CMD, or Client Management Database, and a key for our acquisition strategy is quickly getting all of that data from quote to cash into one inventory system. So we got that set up, and really the rest of the year has just been about integrating our products and services, letting go of legacy portals, systems, technologies, etc. Also this year has been a big focus for us on organic growth. So we are actively engaging and expanding our sales force, growing to a target of around 500. So a lot of work going on for GTT in the market as we become well known as a global brand.
And clearly you guys are being recognized, high recognition within the industry, M&A Atlas Award. So again, kudos with your M&A strategy there. And then just recently, 2019 Visionary Spotlight Award for service provider enablement by Channel Vision just released. So what are GTT's core differentiators that are leading to this recognition and success?
Absolutely. So with regard to M&A, GTT follows a proven track record and model for M&A. The acquisitions that we go after need to be a fit for GTT. We need to be able to integrate them within a couple of quarters. They need to be a cultural fit for GTT. They need to be financially accretive, and they need to add complement to our company, whether that's network, product, or client. In essence, they need to be a good fit, and I think we've done a great job at picking and integrating in a quick and efficient fashion. With regard to the channel recognition, GTT has made a significant push into the channel market within the past year. We have ramped up our sales and our investment in channel in terms of tools, in terms of personnel, in terms of support for channel, and it's really, really paid off, specifically with SD-WAN. I think the channel has done a great job of understanding and embracing SD-WAN technology, positioning it well, and having deep relationships with clients. And so together, that's been a win-win for GTT in this space.
And actually, that's a nice transition into some of the recent headlines I've been reading on your site. You just announced Charter School Associates selected GTT for its managed SD-WAN product. Can you tell us about that product and what's new and great about it?
Yeah, absolutely. So GTT's been in the market with SD-WAN for a couple of years. I think clients choose GTT for SD-WAN because we're a Tier 1 ISP, a global operator and with a significant IP backbone. So the SD-WAN we deliver across that automatically gives our clients best performance and lowest latency, whether they're going between their sites or whether they're going to our direct connectivity to any one of the major cloud service providers that are interconnected into our backbone wherever they are throughout the world. GTT also brings access to over 3,500 local access providers around the world, and so because of that, we're able to provide both primary and redundant local access in any location our clients are around the world.
Absolutely, a company on the move. What a tremendous year you've had. Success. Congratulations, and of course, the success you guys have had since day one, long, rich history, GTT. Thank you, Gina, for joining us.
Thank you.
Go ahead and check them out, gtt.net. Here's the URL in case you'd like to go ahead and learn more about them. Thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV here at ITW, and happy networking.